does the high interest rate environment impact my decision to either continue working or retire early?
Okay. I guess the question could go two ways depending upon what was meant by it. But if we have continued high interest rates, obviously that means we've got continued inflation and things are getting more expensive, and so your purchasing power is eroding. So just from an overall standpoint, if you want to be safer about your overall situation, work another year or two, of making income versus spending money, that could be beneficial for you. So that's just one way to look at it. But at the end of the day, running that cash flow analysis, the best way to see, you may be surprised. You may have enough money set aside. You may be able to retire sooner than you want. And the question becomes, what's the extra year or two of retirement versus employment, mean to me emotionally? But the flip side of that question, which may be what it's alluding to, a lot of the companies that the retirement group works with, they still actually have pensions. And a lot of those pensions do have what are called lump sum conversion calculations, and those are tied to interest rates. So if you're one of those companies and you're having questions about your pension taken as an annuity or a lump sum, if you're thinking lump sum, as those interest rates come down, you'll actually see your lump sum increase. So it may be beneficial to actually hang on a couple more months or a couple quarters or even a year more in order to get a bump in your lump sum calculation. But those are ones, give us a call. We can definitely go in there. And that really ties into running a pension estimate for you and digging into that cash flow analysis to show you the benefit of whether you leave now versus hold on for another year, get an extra year income, as well as maybe you may make an extra 50 grand or more on your pension. So it's really up to running those numbers to see that.